Guys, do you have only one printer and multiple computers at your home or office? Then this video is for you. Hello friends, this is Abhishek here and welcome back to my channel Technical Tech. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to share a single printer with the 1000 computers at your home or office. And this trick is going to work without a router. How to do this? Let's find out. Before starting this video, I would like to tell you guys, we are having our website learnabhi.com and also an Android application Networking Plus, where you can get the soft copy of networking and you can also easily practice online networking quiz, and it is absolutely free. So guys, you can download the application from Google Play Store and also the link is given in the description section below. So friends, as you can see, we are having one desktop, one laptop, one smartphone and one printer, and I want to print from all the devices using this printer. I mean to say, in this video I will show you how you can connect all these three devices to this single printer. If you are having 1000 devices, this trick works too. You have to follow the same steps for all the 1000 computers. So how to do this? Let's get started. So guys, if you have router at your home or office, then it is fine. You can do the same trick with the help of router. But most of the basic users don't have router at their home, and also they don't have any switch hub. So without the help of that, they are thinking they cannot share the printer. But guys, smartphone is with everyone. Nowadays, smartphone is a device which you can find easily in the hand of everyone. So in my today's video, I'm going to show you how to share a single printer with thousands of computers with the help of your smartphone. So guys, the first step what you have to do is make sure to turn on the hotspot on any single smartphone available with you. And the step number two is connect all the available devices to this particular hotspot so that they can communicate with each other. Make sure you have to turn on the hotspot of only single smartphone, not multiple smartphone, okay? Make sure turn on the hotspot of any single smartphone and connect all the devices to this particular hotspot. If you want to give a print job with your smartphone, then you can also connect the smartphone to this particular hotspot too, because I will also show you how to print from your smartphone. Step number three is connect your printer to any single computer. You have multiple computers, right? But you have to connect your printer to any single computer. This is the step number three. Step number four is you have to share your printer to all the connected devices. So how to share? Let's find out. So I'm going to configure something in this laptop. As here you can see guys, my printer is directly connected to this laptop. Okay, and it is not connected to desktop. It is not connected to smartphone. Now what I will do is I will share this single printer to all this device.
So guys, as here you can see, this is my laptop and it is get connected to my smartphone's hotspot. So make sure all the devices from which you want to give printout, it must be get connected to the same hotspot. And for doing this, you no need any internet connection. I mean to say, without internet also, it will work absolutely fine.
You have to share this printer to all the devices. So what you have to do is you have to go to the control panel. Just type in the search box control. And here you can see it's control panel. So go to control panel. Inside control panel, go to device and printers. So this is the printer which is installed in this computer. This is HP DeskJet printer. So this printer is directly connected to this single computer. So what you have to do is just right click on this printer and click on printer properties. Here you will find the option called sharing. Click on this and click on share this printer. Click on apply and click on OK. That's all. Now it's all done. Now what you have to do is just close this. So guys, we have successfully connected all the devices to this particular hotspot and also we have shared the printer, right? Now let's find out how to access this shared printer from other devices such as laptop, desktop, smartphone or etc. So guys, I have configured the printer in this laptop. Now I will access the same printer from this desktop computer. As we know that this printer is not connected to this desktop computer, but still now I am able to access the printer. How? Let's find out. As for example, I am going to create one blank document, okay? I'm just going to create one text document. And let's type here, hi. And I'm going to print this now. Go to file, print. By default, it will not show the printer here. So what you have to do is you have to click on find printer or click on add printer. So I'm just click on find printer. Right click, turn on network discovery and file sharing. Yes. Now go to network. As you can see,
this is my laptop from which I have shared the printer and its name is Abhishek PC. So just open this.
And as you can see, it says HP desktop. This is the printer name which came here, right? Click on select. Click on install driver. That's all. Now select this printer and click on print. And bingo, it's all done. As you can see, the print job has started and it has successfully printed. See, hi. So if you are having 1000 computers, you can directly access the computer by following the step which I have shown you right now. Now I will show you how you can give the printout from your smartphone. Yes guys, it will work too. Even you can print from your smartphone too. Let me show you how to do this. For doing this, you have to install an Android application which name is PrintShare, available in Google Play Store. So this is the application which I am talking about. So open this application. And by using this, you can print lots of things like picture, contact, calendar, a web page, messages. If you have message in your smartphone, you can print that too. You can print the call logs, documents from Google Drive, from mail, anything you can print out. Okay. So let's take an example. I'm going to print the call log. See guys, total 33 pages are available. So I will select this single page and click on print. Click on OK. That's all. Now as you can see, the print job has started and it start printing the document. Bingo, it's all done. As you can see, all the call logs are get printed. So this is how you can print from your smartphone. So guys, hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Then give this video a big thumbs up. If you want me to make a video on any other topic, please let me know in the comment section below. I will try to upload as soon as possible. And for more interesting tech videos like this, click here to subscribe to my channel Technical Tech and also press the bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you will get a notification update. Thanks for watching.